Thursday, March 21st at 7:26 p.m. And I don't know what I'm going to do. Got this canvas. Just going to open it. I got Interstellar playing very quietly in the background. This one is 16 by 20. So it's a nice small size. It's actually pretty nice, so I don't have to use these right now. Now here's what I was thinking. I had these pastels. I don't know. Maybe I've had these for like 15 years or something. I just opened them up. They're just standard oil pastels. Turn down a little bit. And I'm thinking about maybe doing some drawing with the oils pastel and then doing oil painting over it and see what happens. And maybe I've got a feeling that when I draw, it's gonna stick nicely to the canvas, and then when I put the oil over it, because water-based, it's gonna like push to the sides. That's what I predict. But here's my problem right now, is I don't know what I'm gonna do. Hi, Alice. Alice Van Dyke. I kind of like not sure. This could be anything. God, like I'm wavering between doing a landscape and then doing something with hands, and then maybe I was thinking like two people kind of like holding each other, sort of. I don't know. What could this be? And what if there is somebody here? Oh, okay, let's just, I'm gonna try to do this thing. I disappear, I go into not quite, maybe it's like a trance, but it's just, fuck it. That's the only thing that really is, makes sense. I already see this person there holding themselves. You know, look at them holding themselves. Is this their leg? Wait, how did I, so this is a man, or I don't know if this is a man or a woman, but I can see a face, something like that coming here. And what are they doing? Oh, I love this music. Okay, then maybe I think it's okay. So maybe they're looking at someone who's another person who's lying here. How would you hold yourself? Like, where would your shoulders be? Maybe I don't even, like, who cares if it's gonna be even realistic? Or fuck it, let's just do this. And then maybe over here. Yeah, maybe there's like a light. This is all gonna be like light coming out, and then like that. Yeah, like. Come on. Oh, look how old these are. They're so old. They were stuck to the container. What's this? there's gonna be shoulders. Shoulders in here. Maybe they're, you can't see because they're dark. Yeah, because they're covered in darkness. Maybe it's darkness down here too, like. I want to do some patterns. Maybe they're like wearing, it's almost like a, maybe it's just like the cloth. You can't even, you know, maybe that's what they're just. Not dark. What's this? I want to try. Let's see what happens now. Look at this. I found this. It's like a makeup brush. I don't know. Is it for like your, like a blush brush? I don't know what they're called. But I found it lying around in one of my junk drawers. I have no idea where I got this. It's gotta be really old. It's gotta be. Let's see what happens if I was to use this thing. Let's well, maybe I'll save it for later. Maybe I'll do like a wash of colors. Let's do a wash. Get a red. Come on, because I haven't painted in a little bit. It's sort of starting to dry out a bit. Doing like an undercoat of color so that, holy fuck, is it ever loud. So there's someone, this is someone mourning this person who died here. That's what this is. So maybe I'll call it the mourning. Not like mourning as in sunrise, I mean as in somebody's dead. Wicked color. Look at that. Wasn't expecting that, were ya? Who knows? Is it like an ocean now? It's an ocean. Oh, it could be an ocean. But if it is, I gotta fix the Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay, so maybe this will be like an ocean, and this would be like by a beach. Yeah, that's what I could do. So this is like a beach. Okay, I'll have to like get rid of the blue from this brush. It's oil paints, John. Water-based oils. Water-based oils. Okay, so I'm gonna do a little bit of brown and some white. And probably needs a bit of this. I'm gonna have to just scrape it with my fingers because it's a little bit on dry. So let's put that over there. Come on, see what kind of color I can make with the yellow. Come on. Come on, color. You know, it might be okay with just, yeah, it's kind of like a, there's the sand. So I guess like this is sand. Wait, looks like she's buried in the that looks stupid. I gotta fix that. So this will be the sand. Okay, so let me just, what would her body look like? Oh, it's so fucking loud. What would her body like? How would, if you're lying on your side. So this would be like her, we're gonna make it relative, it's upright, so just, okay, so it's not, okay, this is not working, it's not drawing, so, okay, fuck it, let's leave these things. Now, I'll get one of my little brushes, these new little brushes. Let's try that. I don't know what the fuck I am, Casey. I don't know what the hell I am. I just who the fuck knows? I don't know. I don't even know what that means, contemporary artist. Doesn't that just mean like you're a, so, what is a contemporary artist? His elbow is kind of fucked up, but that's kind of okay. It's kind of okay. It's okay if it's kind of like, I want it to be kind of vague. Okay, so this will all be, maybe it'll be like a shadow cast. Okay, so how the oil pastels are interacting, they're kind of preventing the, yeah, that was an experiment. It's, see, look, it's not make the color, the paint's not sticking. Because I put that stupid oil pastels. But you know, it might have a look, kind of a neat effect. Okay, so in my mind, I'm thinking about my buddy, old Leon Rodin. He's someone I love to do stuff, kind of like a mystical, romantic, magical kind of like, you know, there'd be like little swirls of colors and things happening with that guy. Just strange things. You know, and maybe, Okay. What is she gonna be like? I gotta figure some out. Is she gonna be oh, you stupid, ringing in my brain, ringing in my brain, ringing in my brain. I got ringing in my brain. I've got ringing in my brain, ringing in my brain, ringing in my brain. I've got, do you live off the money? No. No. I'm not good at the selling part. Well, so Casey, that's always been my dream since I was a kid, and I gave it I you know, really tried. I spent when I was about 20, you know, I went to art school and all that bullshit, and I was about 25. I spent a year painting, and I had a show, and I started doing stuff, but no. And then I started a couple years ago, let's say it was February 2017. That's when I kind of opened up again. So I would love to make a living doing this. That would be a dream. But it just might take a couple years. A couple years, I guess. So, my plan of living in poverty is working out fantastically. Holy shit. My dream, my goal was to retire as a painter, but it kind of got accelerated by a couple of years. This is what I was meant to do. Live and party and drive a BMW. Yeah, that's right. BMW. 2006 BMW. I've had three cars in my life. All of them were more than 10 years old. Yeah. I have a great appearance of appearing middle class. But, no. Welcome to what? I've been this way for a long time. This is nothing new to me. Look at this poor son of a bitch. Dead. Fucker's dead. You're dead on the beach. What happened to you? How did you die? Maybe I'll try attaching them with a shadow. You know, this kind of reminds me of a bit of the Madonna child, the way she's like wrapped around. If you ever seen Madonna, there's a couple classic ones. This looks like a guy's head, the way that I've done the hair, but I'm going to try to make it more vague. Madonna and child. Wow. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Term of in. Oh, my eyes are going too. Fuck, I gotta get glasses. My art professor. I can't read it, so my eyes are going. Vanna Tucker shared that with me 24 years ago. Yeah, starving artist, yep. Starving artist. Starving artist. I'm fat, how can I be a starving artist? That's the only thing I spend money on, really, is food. Go to Costco. I don't buy clothes. I don't go out. Literally don't spend money on anything. It's not that I'm cheap. I don't want stuff. Oh, let me just go turn off that beeping thing. Okay. All right. School was pretty silly for me. What should I do with her? Should I have a... wonder if I should... Oh, silly brain, work. I wonder if... Oh, come on, seriously. Yeah, what I'm trying to say is I wonder if I should make her pink, like for flesh-colored, at least. That's kind of a nice color. Let's just, you know what? I'm just going to maybe make it even more abstract. You know, I'm just going to go in here with these beautiful little colors, and that's what I feel like doing. I feel like, yeah, I don't want to make it too representational, too focused on being anatomically correct and perfect. I want to do something that's like, I just want to flow with it, kind of, if you know what I mean. BMW. Actually, having BMWs, I wouldn't necessarily recommend it, especially an older one. They may be, they're just expensive to maintain. Last year, I had 4 flat tires. That sucked. 4 flat tires. I have a story about that car and why I get it, but you know what? I don't feel like talking about it. It's too personal. I need to just zone out. I need to just try to ignore this ring. Try this weird, stupid brush. Someone's got, what kind of brush is this? This makeup thing. That's used for the, is it blush? It's blush, right? That would make sense, called blush, because it makes your face red or something. It sucks as a paintbrush. Blush, yeah, all that crap. crazy shit you're gonna have to do, putting on makeup, putting stuff around your eyes. Oh god, I couldn't do that. I've had, how many times have I injured my eye? I had a stick in my eye once, and I had to wear a patch for 6 months. And then one time I got a piece of metal from, lead from a pencil in my eye, and I had to put my head in a vice thing, and they put these drops in my eye so that, what, I don't remember the drops, but it held my eye open. And then the doctor went in and I could hear him scraping at my eyeball to get the piece of lead out. So those are two times I remember clearly having really fucked up eye things. In fact, I permanently have a little squint. And if I go back to my self-portrait I did since I was young, because those happened when I was pretty young, like in, one was before, like grade 5 or 6, the other one was grade 9 or 10. So I've always had a little squint in this one eye because of those little injuries. That was how it sounded. Damn it. Come here, you. I'm trying to get some yellow. Oh, there's a nice yellow. There's a nice yellow. Look at that color. Oh, I should put some blue in the sky. I'm gonna put some blue in the sky. I know just the color too. Cerulean blue. Here you are. Cerulean blue. How are you? Where'd you go? Maybe a little bit of white. That little bit, is that going to be white going this way or blue? Okay, maybe it's blue coming this way. Ah, fuck, who cares? Let's just do that. Yeah. looks very tall, doesn't he? Or she, or whoever this is. It's like a big giant lump of potato or something. Maybe I'll cut him off here. A giant potato sack. I wonder how Cindy's doing. It's not really working out, is it? Oops, that's brown. On my nose. Thank you. Maybe I'll make them kneeling. That's what I should do. I should be kneeling. Yeah. Chicken scraper, the sounds of scrubby brushy on scrubby canvas. Yeah, that's just a new word you created there, Wesley. Chicken scraper. Chicken scraper. You're a nut. Okay. That's still not good enough. This is still on the craptastical side. Thank you. like this at all, at all, at all. Oh, I don't like it at all. In fact, I hate it. Well, this brush is totally hard. Let's try. Interesting. It's just pissing me off. It's just all just. It's because I don't know. Why do I hate it? Fucking, I don't know. It just. That's why. Maybe his hands are going to be like down here, like, you know, when you're holding your hands down here. Like, who does that? It wasn't Hulk Hogan. Oh, The Rock. Doesn't he do that? Okay. Hey, come on, Pete. not sure if I like that color. This is come on. Thank you. Your Connect live stream. That was weird. Something happened for a second. Okay, so fuck's sake. Come on. I might have to put this one aside for a while because I'm just being, it's just. Something about this stupid figure, it's just pissing me off. Okay, I'm not quite sure where I'm going with this thing. I'm not quite sure where I'm going with this thing. Maybe the hand should be reaching out. Maybe it should be. Maybe I should do like kind of like a Ay, 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 ay. Do this anymore. I don't know about this one. Come on, Josh. This is not good. I'm gonna just stop here for a bit, just fuck. Yeah. Fuck. Son of a bitch. Fuck you. God damn it. Come on, you stupid paint. Oh. And I'm just finishing. I kind of want to do halo effect around this. You know, I'm just going to get a tiny bit of a second wind here. I'm going to put on some different music. What is this? Massive Attack. It's too loud in my head right now. Fresh water, one sec.
brush these brushes just a little bit. Get a little bit of this paint out. I need a new color on there.
The music. Oh, what happened to the music? Experiencing interruptions. Oh, wait. Maybe they cut it off somehow. Oh, come on. Looks like YouTube is cutting me off. Some way above. Thank you. I'm gonna play the song again because it's so freaking cool. Get the fuck out. Oh, you stupid asshole. Stupid ads. Go screw yourself. Yes, Massive Attack is a great. Oh, you are my angel. On the dark side, neutralized, and inside. I'll fix that hand, it looks kind of stupid right now. But... Oh, I'm getting bad bitrate. Better turn all that off. I don't know why I'm getting bad bitrate. But, Alright, maybe I'll just stop for a bit. Yeah, let's stop.